part of you guys' music?
I think it goes back to when we were young kids and punk rock music teaching us about certain issues, because then you find yourself in a situation where you can actually use your music to perhaps affect change.
Together and making it edgy, making it suggestive, subversive, inspirational, stuff that makes us laugh, art that gets us in trouble, the good kind of trouble. Making t-shirts and album covers has always been as much fun to me as making the music. And because of the sheer quantity of content that we had to create over the years, we've made connections and friendships with hundreds of other artists and activists and these people we consider to be our peers. We had an idea early on to take the models of the poster greats, Rick Griffin and the Bill Graham stable, Lindsey Keenan out of Denver, the great Frank Kozik, and to bring that creativity in-house. With my brother Barry and Kobe of Ames Bros, we created a current model of unique posters for each and every show that we play. And we were lucky enough to have Barry and Kobe in the building for a bunch of years, and after that, the great Brad Clausen. Chris Sigland, the t-shirt, has helped us take all this to an incredible level, going after some of our favorite living artists to create thought-provoking, unique posters that represent the communities that we play. Each of us in the band over the years has tapped into many causes and crises that resonate with each of us. And we've been able to support and educate each other over the years. I'm truly inspired by the guys. They're my partners, my best of friends. Stone, Mike, Matt, and Ed. Inspired by those guys every day. Thank you, Clios, for acknowledging what we've accomplished, and especially for finally getting us on the bill with Ozzy. I understand he's not here. Thanks to all the artists and the facilitators along the way who made this journey such an epic ride. Thank you, Kelly, Smitty, Nicole, Tim, Karen, Whitney, Emily, Sarah, Greer, Rob, Tin Club, Pete, FBMM, and our whole extended family, our blood families. Not very often do I get a mic, and is my wife in the same building, and do I get to thank her, but I want to thank Pandora for all the collaborators, the organizers, the volunteers doing the truly good work, helping the underserved and exposing injustices. We're continually encouraged and energized by your efforts, and we love you all. And most of all, I want to thank our incredible fans. Woo! 33 years, this is crazy.
Yeah!
You always bring the energy to everything we create, and you support our many causes. Thanks so much. Much love.
Our next grand award is for the use of music.